Good evening. Every Christmas is special when families and friends make time to reconnect, to rebuild those precious bonds. But today, right across Australia, Christmas held new significance. 2 years of turmoil, stress and separation have brought people together with a new enthusiasm and a new focus on the things in life that are the most important.
A long night of deliveries, but Santa made sure no one was forgotten.
Merry Christmas, everybody! Ho, ho, ho!
The big man in red stopping in at Sydney Children's Hospitals, spreading Christmas cheer, okay. Bringing a smile to the faces of sick children and their families. Christmas morning starting with torn wrapping and squeals of pure joy.
Oh my God! We got gray one!
But perhaps the most precious gift, a baby boy for new mum and dad, Kushbu and Gargan, baby Kabir arriving just in time for the festivities.
We don't have words, we are just...
So excited. Yeah, I feel really good. It's my little Santa Claus. Yeah, the best Christmas gift I've ever got.
While many families can come together around a Christmas tree, for others it's been a day of sending love from afar. Thousands of Australians are in isolation, finding ways to celebrate whilst physically apart.
Behind a closed door, Byron O'Halloran is COVID positive and spending Christmas Day by himself. Byron. His family finding ways to lift his spirits.
So we were like doing a taking turns opening presents over FaceTime, which is really good. I liked that. And that kind of, you know, got me in the swing of things for Christmas.
Many choosing to come together in wide open spaces, taking advantage of the sun and the sea. There were swims in the water and picnicking in parks. Oceans away, there were messages for loved ones at home, afloat in the Atlantic for Bondi boys, sending their Christmas wishes.
Merry Christmas!
Samara Gardner for 10 News First.